Come slide by. Call center director speaking. Yeah, my man just caught his girl cheating, and we gonna speak on that. We gonna watch that. We gonna see what that's about. And that's the video. I ain't gonna lie. That's how you keep it P, because a nigga like me, I'm punching her dead in her shit. So that's really how you keep it P. Like, it's funny because everybody in that bitch laughing. That's funny because everybody in that bitch laughing. Like, this niggas. Look, cuz, come up. Nice. Look like he got a nice little Cartier watch on him, too. Say something like, hey, bitch, when you get home, all your shit outside. Like, you hear me? All your shit outside, goofy bitch. You think you gonna sit over here and... Ugh. And he sat that bitch on her head like a dunce cap. Like, move back a little bit. Move it back a little bit. He poured it on her, right? And she sat there and took it. Only reason why she's sitting there and taking that? Because she knows she wrong, bro. Because when you right, you ain't even letting nobody play with you like that. She knew she was wrong. Poured it right on her head. Sat that bitch on her head like a dunce cap. And the nigga pimped off. Smooth. Blood over there laughing. Mouth wide. Pause. Damn, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie. Freaky buddy in the back. She rolling it on her. I mean, on him. Freaky buddy in the back. Hey, listen, you goofy bitch. All your shit outside. Said she wanna be a dummy here. Dunce. Friend over there laughing. I mean, everybody in there in shock. And he just pimp off. But honestly, that's how you keep it pee. Because it's niggas that'll do way more. It's niggas that'll do way... Hey, I ain't gonna lie. It's niggas that do way more for less. Like, it's niggas that'll do way more for less. Look, you got caught. Every player... Look, what did they say? Every dog got their day. Today was just your day. Just be happy that you fuck with a nigga that ain't gonna slap the shit out you. Like, honestly, just be happy that you fuck with a nigga that ain't gonna slap the shit out you. But what's y'all thoughts? How did he handle the situation? Did he do what he needed to do? Did he keep it P or what? I mean, to me, that's P. I ain't gonna fake it. But how y'all feel about it?